And I must say, this stadium falls in the must-visit category for any football fan should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. It's Austria up against China.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
And a look at the starting 11 for Austria.
Well, although we have it down as a 4-5-1, it's actually more likely to be a 4-2-3-1. They play with two holding midfield players, a number 10 and two wingers. The system has a nice balance to it.
And here's the starting 11 for China.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 with two out-and-out wingers, but they do vary their movement. They give width, but they also make diagonal runs infield when the ball's on the opposite flank. Their performances will be key today.
And now they get the ball rolling. Under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering him. Arnautovic. Can he put it away? In it goes, an early goal, no wonder they're celebrating.
Well, it's a good finish, as you can see. Look at the bend he puts on the ball. The keeper just can't get across to it. That's an excellent goal.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Good technique displayed. Hao Junmin. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Marcel Zabica. And the ball's gone. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Promising attack, this. And let's give credit to the defending. Leiner. And it's with Gregoric. And a fine tackle. Arnautovic. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Christoph Baumgartner. Can he finish? to be, surely. Woolley. Here's Hao Junmin. Well, can they make one of these passes count? Elkerson. Oh, surely. The cutback. Can he finish? Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Gregoric. On to Leiner. Marcel Zabica. Arnautovic. The ball with Zabica. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Gregoric. Arnautovic. And an astute piece of defending. Wuji. It's with Elkerson. It's a weighted pass. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Gregoric. Marko Arnautovic with it. Marcel Zabica. Here's Hao Junmin. Elkerson. At times they make passing look easy. Woolley. It's with Elkerson. No nonsense clearance. David Alaba. There to take it away. Alan Carvalho. Hao Junmin. Crossing possibilities. Is this the moment? And thumped away. Played over. Well, he'd love to have that delivery back. Teammates in the middle. Deflected behind. Corner forthcoming. Who can he pick out? And clearing it away. Hao Junmin. Good looking ball. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. Now can they counter clinically? Arnautovic. Possession and patience, the watchwords. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently.
Well, here it is again, and it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. And from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
Well, a second goal for them here. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Not a good pass. Baumgartlinger. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Arnautovic. A very effective challenge put in. Woolley. Well, racing past his man. The defender doing his job. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. A really effective shielding under pressure. Schlager. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Moment defensively. And he saw the situation developing. On and on he goes. Dangerous looking attack. Trying to chisel a chance out of it. Couldn't find a teammate. Throw in here. Schlager, on the ball, Baumgartlinger. Marcel Zabica. And it's with Gregoritsch. Doughty defending to win the ball back. Carvalho. Excellent vision. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. And let's give credit to the defending. Gregoritsch. On to Leiner. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Lee. Zhang Linpeng. And here's Wu Lei. Hao Junmin. And threading it forward. Nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Arnautovic. Baumgartner. Really getting stuck in. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. And options in the centre. Fruitful-looking attack. Here's Carvalho. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Elkerson. And there's the feed into the box. It comes to nothing in the end. And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. Well, there's a sound reason why we're focusing on him. He's making his presence felt in attack, Stuart.
Well, he's been at his best today. He just seems to get his shots away so easily, and he's taken his goals really well. Brilliant stuff from him.
And now they get the ball rolling. And that's a pitch. In it goes, an early goal. No wonder they're celebrating. And that's a pitch. In it goes. He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Martin Hinteregger. The ball with Zabica. Schlager. Baumgartner. They do pass the ball with authority. Options in the middle. Alaba. It's a perfect challenge. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Excellent defending. And they need to get tighter here. Crossing possibilities. Throw-ins given. Keen on cutting in. Oh, surely! A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this! Three to the good now!
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see, but you'd expect him to score from that range, but they all count.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Hao Junmin. Ball's gone. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? But quick thinking defensively. Elkerson. Playing with purpose and control. An attack full of promise. Cuts it back. Schlager. Marcel Zabica. Christoph Baumgartner. Arnautovic. Really nice ball. Well, that'll be a free kick. Well, some referees might have reached for the yellow card, but not this one.
Yeah, another foul, and he will get a yellow card, that's for sure.
They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Well, in fairness, it wasn't the best of headers. An effective ball. Hao Junmin, and he takes it away. So a half an hour remaining. Baumgartlinger. Schlager on the ball. Baumgartlinger. Marko Arnautovic with it. On the ball, Schlager. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Elkeson. Wu Lei. And the cross is very much on. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Good strength to keep the ball. Baumgartner. Arnautovic. Christoph Baumgartner. Might really be able to trouble them here. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. But then the commentator's curse comes into play. Carvalho. Determined block. Arnautovic. Baumgartner. Stefan Ilzanker. Baumgartlinger. Marko Arnautovic with it. Can he do it? Twenty minutes to go in this one. Wu Lei. The cross is on. Alaba comes up with it. Really good high press. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. So a throw in here. And they're making a change. Wuji. Well, I must say he acquitted himself well under pressure. Really a very poor ball. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. And this situation could be dangerous. Corner awarded. Substitution time it is here. Can someone get on the end of this? And a no-nonsense clearance. In with a chance. a save. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? He's got the right idea with that pass. Well, the attack fizzled out. Woolley. Moving forward effectively. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. And so it will be a corner. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Over it comes. The idea was to get the corner beyond the first defender, but he didn't succeed. Crossing possibilities. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Now can they counter clinically? Oh, he's really opened them up here. Arnautovic! Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
Well, here's the replay. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? Just look how he goes past his marker to get his shot away. That's a really good goal.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Now can they create something? Arnautovic. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, let's see this again. The vision to play this through ball is superb, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Strength and control, a big part of his game. Tang. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Lee. Three minutes of added time here. Alan Carvalho. Lee K. And here's Woolley. How about the cross? Strong play here on the shielding front. Fruitful looking attack. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Christoph Baumgartner. It's with Ilzanka. David Alaba. Baumgartner. And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors. That's the big story.
Well, Derek, that just wasn't good enough today. A lack of a game plan, too many players below par, and not enough energy all around the pitch. A really worrying performance for me.
And our cameras are staying very close to Marko Arnautović, and with very good cause, yet another exceptional performance from him, one he should be proud of, Stuart.
Well, that was a great performance. His understanding of how to find space was brilliant today, and of course he scored two really good goals.
And now they get the ball rolling. Arnautović. In it goes, an early goal. No wonder they're celebrating. Arnautović. In it goes. He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently. Is keen on cutting in. Oh, surely! A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this. Three to the good now. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Arnautović! Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display. Now, can they create something? Arnautović. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.